If you're looking at your dashboard and wondering where some of the courses went or why they're missing, you can click on Courses on the side menu. And then when you're in this menu, click All Courses. Then anything starred is going to show up in your dashboard. So I want to find my current biology class. I star that and go back to my dashboard. I'll see my biology class and my sandboxes.